Breaking news from overseas right now. Authorities have just arrested Italy's most wanted man, the mafia boss who has been on the run for 30 years. Matteo Messina Denaro was taken into custody in Palermo, Sicily. Authorities say the now 60-year-old fugitive was captured at a private clinic where he was receiving treatment for an undisclosed medical condition. Messina Denaro was convicted in absentia for dozens of murders, including two bombings in the 90s that killed top anti-mafia prosecutors.